MC Kid Frost. You saw a hip at my throne, it's the big boss. My quit is loaded, it's full of alas. I put it in your face and you won't say nada. Patos cholos, you call us what you will. You say we are assassins, you're tripping out to kill. It's in my blood to be an Aztec warrior. Go to any extreme and hold no barriers. Chicano, and I'm brown and proud. Want this chingazo, Simone, so let's get down.
Today, we're going to be talking about Donald Michael Infante, a gang member from the Los Angeles suburb of Whittier, California. For the sake of just convenience, I'll be referring to Donald Infante as Donnie. I don't like all that formal shit. So anyway, Donnie grew up in Whittier, California. It's not necessarily the worst place to grow up, but at the same time, I wouldn't say it's the best. Anyway, Donnie grew up with an affinity to gangs. I guess you could call him an associate from a very young age. He would hang out with gangsters from Florence 13, which is a well-known hardcore gang based out of South Los Angeles. Now, although Donnie was never a gang member or affiliated, or I should say, a member of the Florencia 13 gang, he did associate, so he was considered a hang around. Anyway, that went on for some time, and eventually, as Donnie got older, he and his buddies from his neighborhood decided to start their own gang. They called it Vario Lanning Drive. Now, him and his friends all lived on Lanning Drive in the city of Whittier, so it made sense that they would call their gang Lanning Drive. Anyway, Donnie and his buddies continued this homemade gang, homegrown gang, whatever you want to call it, for a few years, until eventually they caught the eye of a much larger gang in the city of Whittier, known as Whittier 13. Whittier 13 is a very old gang, and I believe it dates back to at least the 1960s, if not further. I can't be sure. I am not a historian on the Whittier 13 gang, but I know it's been around for many decades. So anyway, what happened is that the Vario Lanning Drive gang, the startup, had caught the eye of the Whittier 13 gang, and they basically gave them a proposition. They said, hey, either you join us or you disband. And essentially, most of the members of Lanning Drive decided to go with Whittier 13, including Donnie. So anyway, Donnie joined the Whittier 13 gang, and he was involved in most activities that you would expect a gang member to do. Robberies, thefts, drug sales, assaults, shootings, and and eventually that led Donnie to be incarcerated. So yes, he was sent to prison, and eventually he was released from prison, and I guess he decided to get his life straight. He had a child with his girlfriend, moved out of the city of Whittier, got a 9-to-5 job, and began to live his life as a productive member of society. So how does this story end? Well, I'll tell you how it ends for Donald Michael Infante. On the night, or morning, I should say, of July 28th, 2011, in the 9600 block of Woodford Street in the city of Pico Rivera, neighboring Whittier, police were called to a male who was shot in the front yard once in the chest, and he was pronounced dead at the scene. And I guess what you can take from this story is that at the end of the day, even if you decide to leave the gang life behind and you want to build a family, get a stable job, and, you know, do the right thing, it doesn't mean that your past is going to allow you to do that.